Welcome back to another Erhundaz VR video, and today we're in San Antonio Airport, IKOKSAT. Pretty much as you can see, it was a bit of a shaky runoff. There were strong winds. In fact, I had a full rudder right, which is weird because on landing, those winds didn't seem to be there as much, if at all. So I don't know what was going on there, but either way, we got off the ground. Was it an ideal takeoff? I don't think so, but hey, we got off the ground nevertheless. First of all, I do want to thank everyone for your support. You guys are absolutely amazing. So if you're going to continue to support the channel, be sure to subscribe. But otherwise, one thing I've noticed at this, in this area, is there are golf courses everywhere. You guys seem to love golf courses, and definitely not short of supply, you know, but I think it's cool. I enjoy playing golf in VR, believe it or not. I absolutely love virtual reality, if you haven't already guessed by now. So that's pretty cool. Otherwise, it's a very sunny day. It's a beautiful day, might I add. The scenery is nothing to write home about, but every flight's a beautiful flight. I love flying. But other than that, I hope you enjoy it. My landing was a little bit rough, though. It wasn't my best. You can rate me below in the comment section. I won't take offense. Probably a 2 out of 10. No, probably not that bad. Maybe a 2.5. but anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and shut up now. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the flight, and I'll catch you in the next one.